We apologize for interrupting your normal game-playing activities, but we at Ufunk have breaking news regarding the completion of the long-awaited Royalton Racing Complex. At the complex with the story is Ufunk's chief correspondent, Gabby.
Thanks, Spiel. It's true. After years of anxious waiting, the residents of Funky's Town will be delighted to know that construction is finally complete, and the Royalton Racing Complex is open for business.
Sounds exciting. Can you tell our listeners a little more about the complex and what visitors can expect?
Sure, Spiel. The premier racing destination throughout Terrapinia, the Royalton Racing Complex has everything for both drivers and fans. A practice track for the Funkies Racing League, training facilities for the different racing teams, a drive-in theater, a car dealership, and much, much more.
But what about the fans?
The fans have not been forgotten. The entire complex is surrounded by grandstands, where fanatic Funkies fans can watch all of the exciting racing action on the edge of their seats. You're just going to have to race down there and explore the complex yourself.
And none of this would have been possible were it not for E.P. Royalton.
That's right, Spiel. E.P. Royalton, the chief executive Funky of Royalton Industries, is the mastermind behind this monument to racing. As many of you know, Royalton is not only Terrapinia's biggest tycoon, but he's also a racing fan. With numerous Grand Prix wins under their belt, everyone is familiar with Team Royalton and its captain, Jack Cannonball Taylor. Everyone may be familiar with Team Royalton, but it's the up-and-coming driver, Speed Racer, and the mysterious Racer X that seem to be the talk of Funky's Town.
That's Speed Racer. He seems to be the one to watch. Thanks for that story, Gabby. Now back to regular gaming.